right.
Come on, it, Black Shoe!
Is it barrier better than heal? I have no idea.
This is Major Tom to ground control!
See how Camille loses his top to Garen? Garen's broken. Garen's broken. He'll find a way. That champ's, to be fair, it's an easy loss to champ. Actually, really close. I think if I had Ignite here, by the way, I kill Belkaz solo. Can you imagine ever banning Draven? W's to, oh. Nice, hit the smite. This game's over. This game's just over. Corki's way too broken. Hey, dumbass! Fuck's this guy going? Still opportunity? Wait for this. You became what you hate most. What?
It's a Charlie Foxtrot.
You do no ball, Omar. You're right, bro. Even know what you're typing. You do know opportunity. You play Talon. That makes sense. I still have Flash, too. Subs. Wave frozen. Belkaz buff, actually. Should've flashed that. Oh, he hit the wall, so it's a reduced cooldown. Never mind. No flash needed.
Consider yourself swayed, Nugget.
It's worth, even though I didn't get the kill. Fine. Hey, misses all that. Definitely get these dragons. Roaming? Incorrect. My E damage is a bit crazy. This is Major Tom to ground control. I kinda wanna like limit test. See how much damage my I do. Should be six soon, right? Are a bit excessive. Way excessive. Oh well. Kind of greeted for both, hoping that I would get at least Vel'Koz, and Nautilus gets that this night. Oh well. Welcome back, bruv. Jesus, this buy. Okay, top, just play safe. Yeah, I'm 200 AD. Bro, am I playing Draven? Oh, I thought they had it. I'm gonna fight so bad. This is Major Tom to ground control. Oh. Whatever. I also think I want to keep going bot lane. Not mid.
Yeah, Hui will just AFK wave clear.
They rewarded this.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Guy doesn't know sums. Build is a standard quick build. What you yapping about, bro? Got his flash.
Another frag sortie.
Wow, they live.
It's only a game.
This company makes me sick to my fucking stomach. They sit behind a desk, do yoga and Pilates on the clock, get free lunch and breakfast, can bring their dogs and cats into work, and they still complain that the game is hard to balance. Disgusting.
It is what it is, bro. It is what it is. I completely agree. That's why mid's bad for me, though. This guy just does nothing. Better if Jin just sits bot lane. Swear to God, I one auto this guy, by the way. Three autos guaranteed, yeah. Riot cats at work. Let's go, baby. Still playing this game through those crazy... Maybe I'll DC. Who knows? Finally decided to leave his mom's basement and he came mid lane. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. I'll take that. We got cucked right here on the tower. What the fuck? Were they not surrendering? Gotta play against Tonka T. Like, bro, I got losses to avenge. Come the fuck on. They got dragon, you win.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree. Double kill.
You win, vote no. This bot one as well. Ooh, I can't believe that miss. Score is 6-20. They've got to be down 15,000 gold. Almost three of us have 10 CS a minute. Three of us have almost 10 CS a minute.
This is major time to grab.
You have one tower. You're down 14 kills. He's so broken, almost the same level as Skarner. Shut up, man. Winnable. How's that damage? Well, guys? Look, motherfucker!
Some guy named Gotham or got road for something made a video about you beating the 2,200.
Couldn't move, what the fuck? Sorry, bro. You're good, though. Some guy named Got Ham or Got Milk or something made a video about you hitting 2,200 XL. Did you see it or not, my son? Yeah, I did. Didn't watch it, but seen it. Thank you, David, for that 9. A big deal, that's why. Bro, League players are so miserable and depressed. Like, not FFing is so crazy to me. Like, is this fun? Alright, well, that game played out as it should have from Champ Select, finally. Our jungle still never came bot lane, but my Nautilus performed. Wow. Very hard. Every game today should have been exactly like that, by the way. Three stationary mid lanes, or excuse me, three stationary bot lanes against